Ukraine, believe and pray. I wanna be happy today.